In this video, you will learn one of the easiest ways to make money online. And today, I want to show you this website so that you can make $10 for every 2 minutes of work. But there's a catch. It will not work for you unless you watch the entire video. So if you want to make money online, you have to follow every step shown in this video. It is free and available worldwide. Before we get started, we welcome you to our YouTube channel, where we'll show you the easiest ways to make money online. Be sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so every time we upload a new video that makes money online, you can start doing something. Please also give this video a thumbs up if you have any issues, questions, or opinions about this video. Don't be shy and leave a comment down below. And if you want to know how we make money online for free, then make sure to check the description box for the link. Now, back to the video. First of all, I want you to go to this website, which is g2.com. There are different categories of software here on this website. As you can see here, people rate all this software. For example, a 0-star, 1-star, 2-star, 3-star, and so on. So by making a simple estimate on this website, you can get paid over and over again. And don't worry, it's actually a lot easier and simpler than you think. But here's a caveat. Make sure you watch out, because I want to show you some real-life examples of how to do this. If you don't follow in my footsteps, you won't be able to make any money. So right here, I want you to scroll down below on this website, and you're going to look for this right here, which is using software. And basically, you're going to write a review and give a rating. Just go ahead and click on this button right here. That's going to take you to this page. As you can see here, there are a series of steps that you have to follow. Step number one, you're going to select software or a product to give ratings. Step number two, you have to leave a very, very simple review. Step number three, you have to share it. And boom! It's so simple that you can make $10 or even up to $20 over and over again in no time. Let me show you everything that starts now. The first step is to find and select the product you want to rate. As you can see here, there are different categories of software that you can do. For example, sales, marketing, design, e-commerce, and so on. Right now, I want to show you a real-life example. So let's say we're going to review a product in the information technology category. All you got to do is to click on this button right here. And that's going to take you to this page where you can find different software. So if you scroll down, you can see that there are so many different software and products out there. You can only leave reviews and make money. You can see here there are many opportunities on this website, and the earning opportunities are endless. You can do it in 5 minutes. You can do this as many times as you want. In this video, I'll give you an example of using Google Drive because I'm sure many of you have heard of Google Drive before. Currently, you can simply select the product by clicking on this field, and you will see on the edge that you have selected the product. So here, you can select several products. For example, if you want to leave a review in Dropbox, you can click this, and as you can see in the margin, just select two products. Once you've selected Google Drive, I want you to go ahead and click the blue button here to continue. So moving on to step number two, this is super important. So please pay close attention. As you can see here, write a short review on one of the products that you use. And right here, we have selected Google Drive. So just go ahead and click on this blue button right here to start giving a rating. Now, before we get started, you have to log in or create a free account on g2.com. Once you have created a free account, you can give a rating on the software and start making money. All you have to do is click on this blue button, and that's going to take you to this page. As you can see here, you can simply sign in or create a free account. If you're new to this website, just go ahead and click on this button right here for email. And of course, if you have a LinkedIn profile or Google profile, you can just use them to sign up for a free account. Or otherwise, you can just put in your email address and click on the next button. Now, let's go down below. As you can see here, this is super important. Make sure you pay close attention, because if you do it wrong, you might not be able to make any money. Pay close attention to this question. How likely is it that you recommend Google Drive to a friend or colleague? At this point, you can rate it from 0 to 10, or you will most likely just recommend the software to others. In this case, I really like Google Drive, so I immediately gave them a score of 10, which is quite possible. Go to the next step. Title your review. So in this area, you can write something that expresses your opinion and experience using Google Drive software. So now I want to give you another bonus tip to help you make money. Before I forget, if you like this video, then hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. And now back to the video. Here you can see this is Google Drive software, where many people provide feedback and ratings. There are over 8,000 reviews from other people around the world. So if you scroll down, you can find more information about Google Drive. But more importantly, it can give you a lot of ideas about how other people write reviews. Look at that. Some people give them reviews, and they make some simple videos to express their opinion. So by looking at their examples, you can have more ideas on how to write a review and give your rating. From there, you can also find written reviews from other people. And here's the title of the review, which was the best experience, and here's the person's review. And they will explain more about what they like about Google Drive and what they don't like about the software. So by going through all of these reviews provided by other people, you can get so much inspiration, so many ideas, and you can refer to them on how they write a very simple review on G2.com. You can do the same thing and start making money starting today. So in this case, I give a very high rating. I'm going to give a title, Best for Sharing Files Online, Recommended. So right now, moving on to the next question, you're going to finish answering all of them to receive your money. So as you can see here, what do you like best and what do you dislike about Google Drive? This is pretty simple because you only have to write 40 characters or 40 words for what you like best and what you dislike. So as you can see here, I'm showing you that this is the title of the review and what they liked about the software and what they didn't like about the software. You can get many links from many other reviewers here at G2.com. You can see here, if you scroll down, that there are hundreds and hundreds of other people who rate Google Drive and give them a very simple overview and can make a lot of money online from different countries of the world. So don't worry, because it's a lot easier than you think. So let's get started. What do you like best about Google Drive? I'll just say something like this. What I like best is the seamless way of saving your files, documents, videos, and photos, and the ability to share it with someone else, despite not having a USB drive that can cost you a couple of dollars. Very short and very simple. Also write, what I dislike about Google Drive. I'm going to write something like this. Something that could have been better is the way to organize the files. I hope there is a way to organize it, or maybe there is, but I have not been able to check on it. So you can see it's pretty simple, pretty short, and you can do it in under 5 minutes. And after you've done your assessment and written a simple review on Google Drive, let's go down and you have to agree to the above statement. So I have to click this box right here. You hereby declare that this review is based on your own experience and is your true opinion about this software. Finally, as you can see here, fill in all the agreed upon questions and submit your review. So now you just have to press the submit button. So you can return to your homepage and find various other software categories. You can write a simple review about it and give a simple rating, and you can switch to hundreds and hundreds of different software and earn 10 bucks or even up to 20 bucks without progressing constantly. The experience is less than 5 minutes. Well, that's it for today's video. Before we go, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and hit that notification bell. Thanks for watching till the end, and we'll see you in the next video.